damage did Alexis's spell do?
Rifts tore apart all of Southern Thedas, starting here. But whether that's his doing or the breach, who can say?
Let's take them by.
Block the stairs!
Thank you.
doesn't look like the Elder One is interested in saving his followers. Let's head back to the main hall. I think I know how we'll open that door.
Look at what you've done, Alexius. All this suffering. And for what?
For my country, for my son. But it means nothing now. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world, to yourself.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait. For the end.
What do you mean? What's ending?
The irony that you should appear now, of all the possibilities. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, there is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix. Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Hand over the amulet and we let him go.
Let him go and I swear you get what you want.
I won the world back.
No.
No!
fail. Accept your death as I have. will be my apology! It's impossible.
It doesn't matter now. Please, don't hurt my son.
Trials? Victory is impossible! Everyone will destroy us both!
Didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone. But the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Eldor.
Frigg. Weak. That's how they won. How it won.
Make it right. Make it never happen. I'll fight. We'll fight.
We'll make this count.
The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Darkness closes. I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die! You'll have to do better than that.
Put aside all claim to Redcliffe, and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Not.
Grand Enchanter, We'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Your Majesties, when we offered the Mage a sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes.
King Alistair, Queen Honora, I assure you, we never intended...
In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden, or we'll be forced to make you leave.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
You'll be leaving here with the Inquisition.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
But consider how these rebels have acted. They must be conscripted, not coddled.
After this, stick them up a tower.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
We'll discuss this later.
I'll pray that the rest of the Inquisition honors your promise, then.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now. We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
It's a generous offer. I doubt you're going to get a better one from us.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.
It's not a matter for debate. There will be abominations among the mages, and we must be prepared.
If we rescind the offer of an alliance, it makes the Inquisition appear incompetent at best, tyrannical at worst.
What were you thinking, turning mages loose with no oversight? The veil is torn open.
Give them their freedom for now. If they prove later they can't handle it, impose restrictions.
And how many lives will be lost if they fail? With the veil broken, the threat of possession. You were there, Seeker. Why didn't you intervene?
While I may not completely agree with the decision, I support it. The sole point of the Herald's mission was to gain the mage's aid, and that was accomplished. Closing the breach is all that matters.
Closing the breach will require a lot of magic, and that means lyrium. I have contacts who can help.
Contacts meaning smugglers? Send them word. We need every advantage.
We have legitimate lyrium supply lines already.
And they don't need to hear of this.
Keep it under the table, and I'll do what I can to quiet rumors.
We should look into the things you saw in this dark future. The assassination of Empress Selene. A demon army.
Sounds like something a Tevinter cult might do. Orle falls, the Imperium rises. Chaos for everyone.
One battle at a time. It's going to take time to organize our troops and the mage recruits. Let's take this to the war room. Join us. None of this means anything without your mark, after all.
Thank you. I'd be honored to help with the plan.
Meet us there when you're ready.
I'll skip the war council. But I would like to see this breach up close, if you don't mind.
Then you're staying?
Oh, didn't I mention? The South is so charming and rustic. I adore it to little pieces.
There's no one I'd rather be stranded in time with, future or present.
Excellent choice. But let's not get stranded again anytime soon, yes?
I'll begin preparations to march on the summit. Make a willing, the mages will be enough to grant us victory.
Inquisition appreciates your assistance in this matter, Lady Corbin.
And my miners appreciate your business. You'll have your Illyrium by the end of the week. I should tell you, Ambassador, the Chantry raised some...
I understand you were instrumental in garnering. It is well done. And I pray this Inquisition...
We will try.
In some ways, magic should serve me, but it does not tell us how to get... Once you have sealed the breach, we shall see whether this Inquisition is truer to the Chantry.
Farewell.
Make a...
I'll take my leave. Good day.
Who was she, Ambassador?
A merchant. I thought we should reach out to the dwarves to secure Illyrium for the Inquisition's mages. According to Lady Corbin, it raised the ire of the Chantry.
Oh.
Access to Illyrium makes us rather more formidable than I anticipated. We're becoming a challenge. Sadly, the remaining Grand Clerics appear to be consolidating the Chantry's power, instead of comforting the masses.
Mage Circle started falling years ago. The Chantry was troubled even before the Divine's murder.
Yet many people continue to bear it great love. We will not benefit from its decline. Little but the Chantry ties Orlais, Nevara, Ferelden, Antiva, and even Rivain to a common cause.
Has the Chantry truly promoted such peace?
Andraste's chant is familiar across kingdoms, a source of many shared customs. That is the crucial point. Common ground is the start of all negotiations.
I suppose a shared faith can be useful when talking with strangers.
Precisely. And these similar interests are merely where we begin. We must learn to think beyond our own wants to secure peace in Thedas.
Planning to steer the history of the world, Ambassador Montillier?
I believe the Inquisition is already charting that course. Which brings me to a question, if you have a moment. The remaining Grand Clerics sent a missive inquiring about the events at the Temple of Sacred Ashes. They demand to know whether the Inquisition officially claims that Andraste saved you from the breach. If it were up to you, how would you reply?
Will my answer change your reply to the Chantry?
If Leliana, Cassandra, Cullen, and I could agree on our official stance, I could answer that. We should decide soon. The revered mothers don't seem to know what to make of you.
I'd tell the Chantry that Andraste herself shielded me from harm.
I'd truly like to hear the debates that would raise in Val Royeaux. Thank you for your thoughts. A good day to you.
I don't know if Apothecary Adon can get you that many healing
drops. Please tell me if you find something.
Then he may simply tell me.
Hello?
No.
Can I help you with something?
I'll speak with you later.
Travels.
Yes.
Greetings.
Let's speak later.
Goodbye.
Magic exists to serve man and never to rule over him.
If Fiona and her malcontents are joining us as allies, we need to be prepared. Abominations are inevitable. Cullen doesn't have enough Templars to handle incidents. Some of the rank and file need to be trained.
The last thing we need are abominations running amok.
It's good to see someone with an understanding of the situation. I'll have a word with Cullen. We are reliant on his people, absolutely. There has never been a greater threat to mages than the breach. Until it is closed, no one is safe.
You have a low opinion of your fellow mages.
It's not a matter of opinion, my dear. I have a close relationship with reality. Many of our colleagues do not. Magic is dangerous, just as fire is dangerous. Anyone who forgets this truth gets burned.
You're preaching to the choir, Vivienne.
Tell me something. You said once that you wanted to change things. What future would you build for mages?
The circle has to be restored if we want to keep the peace.
That's comforting to hear, but you'll find opposition to the idea even among friends. It's something to consider, my dear. Yes?
It is good to be surrounded by mages again.
Really?
The debate, the crackle of magic, the smell of old books. The breach is a magical one. The mages
will... The mage rebellion joins the Inquisition. I've got to admit, that's a twist I didn't see coming. One thing you saw in the future worries me. I mean, it was all bad. But Red Lyrium and Ferelden infecting people and growing out of them, that's bad. Finding more of it really punches a hole in my Red Lyrium at the temple was a coincidence theory.
How long does it take for Red Lyrium to grow? How fast can it spread?
It took years to infect people in Kirkwall, but no one there was actually ingesting the stuff. This Elder One managed to take the worst thing I can think of and make it worse. That's an accomplishment.
We can't leave a single piece of that Lyrium out in the wild.
I'm with you on that. I've got people trying to find out where the red stuff came from. I think maybe we should make that a priority. But that's enough doom and gloom. You just won a big victory for the Inquisition. What are you going to do to celebrate?
I was planning to put my feet up, maybe grab a nap. You?
Whatever I do, it'll be as far from Cassandra as I can get. Things should be calm around here for at least the next hour. Take a moment to enjoy it. If the world's about to end, I'm sure the Seeker will let us know.
Well, that's mages all over. So many robes, I bet all of Ferelden lost their curtains. I'll just be the other side of Haven, just in case.
Hey,
You expected something else? We needed this.
We needed? No, pretty sure that question was never passed my way. I mean, yay, freedom. Great for them. Over there, away from me.
I'll be back if I need you.
Go on. Well, you're here.
I'll be back if I need.
Go on.
I have fought to see the other side. All what we've lost. I am
the mages seem happier.
It seems Blackwald knows nothing about the disappearance of the Grey Wardens. It's a disappointment. I am, however, glad that he is with us. Even if he was not what I expected. He seems to be a good man, and his experience will be an asset to the Inquisition. As for the other Wardens, I suppose we will have to keep looking.
In Redcliffe, you sacrificed yourself so that I could return here.
Of course I did. One small life in exchange for a second chance at history. I always loved a bargain.
It was still a sacrifice, and still noble.
And I would do it again.
Anything I should know?
Artegan has returned to Redcliffe Castle and resumed his duties as Lord. The people are returning, slowly but surely. Unfortunately, our show of support for the mages has angered many.
I'll leave you to your work.
Your open support for the mages likely earned you enemies. Our agents will monitor the situation. If the most opposed can be identified, we may still turn this to our advantage.
You're not planning assassinations, are you?
I was planning to unleash Josephine on them. She kills with kindness. Regardless, I applaud you for the courage to stand up for the mages.
I'll leave you to your work.
Did you need something?
I'll leave you to your...